Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
Dude.
But have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street.
Come on.
What does that even say?
Hey, I'm a Deus. Is there any way that you could help me repair my car? Well, you could do a few tasks, and I'll see what I can do. Oh, it's 3 a.m. When's the boss coming?
I don't know.
Amadeus? Oi!
What should I do?
I don't know. Call someone! Fucking Ghostbuster.
Come get him.
Bus.
Oh, sorry, kid. You should have left when you could have.
Let's fix you up. Anyways, welcome to heaven.
I don't want to be here, I want to be in
He's ready. Is he alright? Shut up.
Am I dead?
Well, technically you're not. Your heart's still pumping.
Are you the devil?
No, that's my dad.
Winner!
Can I have my money now?
This is New York. This is the Garden of Eden. And that is the cross.
I don't want to be here, I want to be in hell. They're all better.
Hey Jim, how is the tour going?
It's not what it looks like.
Die, devil.
Let's go.
Sorry, we got on the wrong foot. We only kept you alive because you will be a vessel for Janus. We have to wait till 3 a.m. Sit back and relax.
Cool. Hey, do you know where...
Cool. You're a fallen angel.
The devil's house is?
Yeah. Right over there.
4.
I made something for you. Do you like?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Have you seen Death Proof?
No.
How?
I don't know.
Evil Dead?
No.
Summons. Child's Play?
No.
Halloween?
Whoa. Get off.
Why can't I die?
Michael?
I'm coming for you, Zach.
It's time.
Moving right along in search of good times and good news.
Somebody took my shotgun.
And more.
No.
Before I blow your brains out.
Are you ready?
Dickhead. Okay. Let us go for a shoot, you two pussy.
Whatever you want.
Open a goddamn portal.
Okay.
Don't worry, Zach. We're safe now.
Ugh!
Angel too? I used to work here, actually. Well, the same thing happened to me. You know, the whole sacrifice to become more powerful thing. Well, I died and sent to heaven. But heaven is not as good of a place. All the stuck-up folk is there, and it's like hell. Hell has the more interesting people. So I made a big disturbance, and an angel sent me to hell too. As you can tell, I found Richard and his son was just a baby then, but me and him made a deal to replace the old boss as long as I can sacrifice a few people a month. Then he brought me back to life, and I overthrew the boss. That's where the story ends.
Well, how are you today, Zach?
Fine.
Have you been switching recently?
Alright, Doc. I know you're trying to do your job. But what kind of question is that?
I'm sorry, Zach, if that offended you, but...
Offended? I'm not offended. But it...
I don't believe what happened. These are just delusions.
No!
Calm down, Zach.
Who do you think you're talking to?
I am talking to Zach Park.
A cocky one, ain't ya?
There is no need for this kind of behavior.
Well, Doc, do you now know who you're talking to?
Zach Park?
Well, you're wrong. And I think me and Zach have had enough of it.
What are you doing?
nothing makes me move, not even a fly. I'm coming for you right here.